To keep filters, you have applied when you close camera on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. You have to keep the setting for the filters on the camera app. To do so, open camera app and then tap the setting icon at the top left. Scroll down the screen. Under general section, tap settings to keep. And then tap the gray on off switch next to filters until the switch turns blue to turn it on. To see how it works, tap the back key twice. While you are in the photo mode, tap the filter icon at the top of the screen. And then apply a filter. Take a photo. Next, change the camera to the video mode. Tap the filter icon at the top of the screen. And then apply another filter. Record a video. Close the camera and then reopen the camera. As you can see, the camera app will still use the same filter that you have applied before in the photo mode and video mode, even after you close the camera. Okay, thank you for watching. Please help to like and subscribe. Have a nice day.